Let's look at the compound gear. These are compound gears. Call it compound gear. Compound gear. So, dealing with the compound gears, you have to look at something. Be careful with this. So if you come across a question like this, have a compound gears. So this is a it's not the twisting and the module or chapter. It's not the twisting and the other thing chapter is the spare gears and the gear drive. So you have to look at the velocity. Your velocity, you have to know your velocity. Velocity, it's know the velocity. I think you have to simplify it because sometimes they give you the teeth or the equation. Have to know this equation when you're dealing with this. This equation also you have to apply when you're dealing with this kind of, and then this equation have to apply as well. So from this point, I think if I miss, well, I have missed one or other equation, I will add them. So when you deal with this equation, like this is a compound gears, so you have to know the rotational frequency of this one, rotational frequency of this one. So here, let's look at the first one. Let's deal with the velocity between this between this problem, the velocities. What can you call this shaft? Let me say it's X shaft, Y shaft. Z shaft. They say this, say W shaft. Okay, first of all, I'll deal with the velocities. First of all. And the velocity of A, it's equal to velocity of B. So the velocity here is the same. The velocity here is the same as velocity. If this one is running at 5 meters per second, this one also run at 5 meters per second. We are dealing with the velocity first. So here, let's see. The velocity at D is equals to the velocity at C. So the velocity here as well, if this one is 2 meters per second, this one is also 2 meters per second as well. So the velocity at E is equals to the velocity at F. So the velocity here, it's equals to the velocity here. So if you are given a velocity in one of these, you must know that the velocity between gears is the same. Between gears, I mean between these gears is the same. Between these gears is the same velocity only. So you can conclude that velocity between gears is the same. So now let's look at the rotational frequency. So there. Rotational frequency, it's in the shaft, yeah. Here. It's not the same as the rotational frequency here. So that means it says rotational frequency at A is not the same as the rotational frequency at B. But, okay. It's not the same, it will never be. Maybe it's not the same. I can say, I can't say it never be. If this this gear is the same as this gear, so the rotational frequency will be the same. If the numbers of teeth and the number of teeth here between these two is the same, the velocity, then the rotational frequency will be the same. But normally it won't. They don't do that, but the rotational frequency between A and B is not the same. What is the same? The rotational frequency between B and C is the same. Let me say like this. Let me say NB equals. Okay, let's continue. So from this one, the velocity of D and C is the same, but the rotational frequency is not the same. Okay, this side I'm going to write, but it's not the same. And D. So the rotational frequency between C and D is not the same as well. But the rotational frequency between what? This one is the same, the rotational frequency between. So let's go to this one, E and F, no D A oh, N E. So the rotational frequency at it's not the same dirt. But okay. Okay, this one is not there. So here, when you check gear, here is between gears. Yeah. See, this and this one, this and this. And this one, so can say like, so when you check here, this one, it's these are the shaft. This is Y shaft. So this is Y shaft. Not all of this. This one, it's Y shaft. And the other one, it's a Z shaft. So the rotational frequency between the shaft, it's equal. So you can conclude the Can conclude that the rotational frequency between gears is not the same. So the rotational frequency, rotational frequency of Gears E. In one shaft is the same, but this will be covered in let me see this one a power the power is also the same, but we'll cover it on the twisting and next chapter and FF the tangential force are the same between gears. This I mean are the same between gears, but the torque is not the same. So we'll check this one on the next. So at this point let's jump to the next. So next point, and I will do continue with the other side of the center. The center and the relationship between the ratios and the center and what the velocity. Okay, let me stop here.